वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं परं दृष्टा निवर्तते परं इफ यू गेट बेटर थिंग यू गिव अप इनफीरियर क्वालिटी थिंग दैट इज आवर नेचर जस्ट लाइक आवर स्टूडेंट अमेरिकन स्टूडेंट दे वर ऑल अकस्टम्ड टू मीट ईटिंग बट नाउ अनदर स्टूडेंट सी इज प्रिपेयरिंग the sweet balls, iskon balls, and they are forgetting meat-eating. They do not like anymore meat-eating. They have got better engagement, sweet balls. Similarly, that is the way. When you get better engagement, we are hankering after pleasure. Anandamaya vyasa. Every living entity is seeking after pleasure. That is its nature. You cannot stop. If you stop, just like a child is seeking after some enjoyment, he is breaking something. Enjoyment. But he does not that he is breaking, but he is simply enjoying that breaking. Similarly, we do not know what is enjoyment in this material concept of life? We are breaking and building. In your country, I have seen several places. Nice building is dismantled. And again, in that very place, another building is raised. Breaking and building. Breaking and, this building is old. Breaking. The same childish place. You see? Simply wasting engagement. Valuable time of this human breaking and building. This motor car is useless. Another 69 model. And thousands of people are engaged in the 69 model. What is that? In essence, the breaking and building, just like the child. So unless one has got better engagement, Krishna consciousness, surely they will be engaged in this breaking and building, breaking and building, childish engagement. Param drishtani vartate. So far, our students of Krishna consciousness, they are trying to get 2 hours more than 24 hours. There were so many engagements. So unless one is engaged in Krishna consciousness, he must be in the Maya's engagement. Same thing. People may eulogize such engagement. He is so moneyed man. He has dismantled such nice building and again constructed another nice building. So this is very nice in material estimation. But in spiritual estimation, they're simply wasting time. Hari Hari Bi Phale Janama Gwainu, that song. Manusya Janama Paiya Radha Krishna Bhajiya Janiya Suniya Bishakhainu. Knowingly, purposefully, I'm drinking poison. Poison. Why poison? Wasting time of this valuable human form of life is drinking poison. Just like a man drinks poison, he does not know what is his next life. He is going to become a ghost. For years together, he will not have this material body as punishment. You have seen, Gaurisundar has written one ghost article in our Back to Godhead. In England, that ghost who fought with Cromwell, there is still fighting. At night there is sound of fighting going on. So, poison means this human formal life is the chance to get into Krishna consciousness and go back to Godhead. But if we do not engage in this Krishna consciousness, simply engage in this breaking and constructing, then we are simply drinking poison. That means next life I will be thrown into the cycle of birth and death in the 88,400,000 species of life, and my life is spoiled. We do not know for how many millions of years I'll have to travel in that cycle of birth and death. Therefore it is poison.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,